Hi friends, let's study URR 75, Article 4, Honor of Reimbursement Claim. This article is of one line only, but this is very, very, very important. And the main point in this changes the whole course of the LC as well as the reimbursement. Here, except as provided by the terms of its RU, reimbursement undertaking, a reimbursing bank is not obligated to honor a reimbursement claim. Very simple and straight. It means, first point, if the reimbursing bank has given the IRU to the claiming bank, then only it is obligated to pay under that claim. Remember this part. If it has not given IRU, it has just received a RA from the issuing bank to honor a claim from the claiming bank, it can say no to that for honoring that claim. But if it has given IRU, then it has to honor the claim. That is the meaning. And this is point number one. Point number two is, this bank will honor the claim subject to terms and conditions given in the IRU only. It won't at all look at other things in the world. It will just say what I have written in IRU. Is the claiming bank following the same? If yes, then we'll reimburse the claim, the claiming bank. That is the meaning of this. So that's why I said this is very easy or straightforward article, but this changes the whole course of the payment reimbursement. So that was it regarding Article 4 of Honor of Reimbursement Claim. You can download this YourGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. You can also get a physical copy of the question banks with explanations directly from this site. These question banks also contain in-basket as well as simulation exercises for CDCS. You can get the DVDs of all these videos directly from this site, segregated chapter-wise. For more videos, you can follow our paid version. For paid version, you can WhatsApp us on this number. The videos are shared with you on a drive, and then once you have downloaded, then you can watch them without internet. You can keep them for lifetime. See here, these videos of CDCS are not only important for your exams, but throughout your career in trade finance, these videos would be useful to you. You can also download YourGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, test, question banks with explanations, job openings directly on your mobiles. You can follow us on Facebook on this link. Now, how many videos are there? See here, ISBP, it's 76 videos. In fact, daily or monthly new updations are done. UCP, 57 videos. General videos means other than all these UCP, ISP, ISBP, URR and EUCP, 55 videos. Then EUCP 12 videos, URR 27 videos, ISP 67 videos. Now remember one thing, all these videos cover the latest versions of all these 5 things, basically 5 books. To be more precise, ISBP 745, UCP 600, EUCP 1.1, URR 725 and ISP 98. As and when the editions are changed, the videos are changed accordingly. So you need not worry about that. Also, there are 500 plus questions with explanations and correct answers. So your explanations are very important so that you understand why the answer is whatever it is given. It also includes doc check case studies similar to that of in-basket and standalone and the simulation exercises. Plus, real-time solutions are given on WhatsApp. Also, you have practice tests available on the app, so you can try that also. First thing you need to do is WhatsApp on this number to get the paid version, because on this app you will be needing internet, and if you take the paid version, you don't need any internet. So keep studying, keep watching.